Hello guys, welcome back to some more T-Rock's ModBox. And my next mods I'll be checking out here is on my phone here and take a look because I actually remembered to take a picture or a screenshot so I know who the authors are. So, alright. Oops, not that one. This one. Okay, first one I'll be checking out. The Beantown Interiors Project by chucksteel. And I don't think this one was added by someone else. And here's a few credits there. So, main author's chucksteel. Okay, next one is the Crude Blowback. Right here by FappaR. I do remember him. How could you not forget that name? It's like, jeez. No way. So there we go. Quick overview of the mod. Next one here is Sanctuary Hot Springs Home and Settlement. And this one is by Synpathy. And okay. Next one here is Finch Farm and Graygarden Overpass Lifts. This one is by Trosski. And then the last one here is the PIP-Pad, which is by LittleChronic. And I don't think there's any. Okay, here's some others as well. I see that name Doom based all the time. Alright, that's it. So that's what I'll be checking out here. So, alright. So I have the gun here. So I did a little bit of modifications I wanted to it. It's not too many, you know. So, as you can see, it kind of fits the Fallout universe. At least Bethesda's Fallout, anyways. So, here we go. Take a quick shot. So, I made it semi-automatic. You can make it automatic, too. But I like the semi-automatic weapons. But anyways, try it again. Boom! Hey! Alright, here's the reload animation. Your typical. So, alright. So, what we're gonna go ahead and do is first we're gonna go check out the Sanctuary Hot Springs. God darn it. Alright, right here. So, it's a new settlement. Pretty cute settlement, I'm assuming. Then, after this, we're gonna go ahead and check out the lifts for the Finch Farm and Graygarden. Then we're just going to go down into downtown Boston and check out some interiors of buildings. Then I should wrap it up. Yeah, of course, you'll probably see me using the pip pad this whole time because I have to use the pip boy to fast travel to different locations. So, alright, let's do it. Let's go get naked. Alright. Here we are, baby! Yeah! Look at this. Nice. We got a pool table. Yeah. Should be a mod to play pool. Let's see here. Look at this. Beautiful. Oh, yeah. I love it. Alright, we got some nice, got a nice box steamer trunk here. Alright. Nice workbench. Look at all this. Yay. Nice power armor frame. Has a lot of nice miscellaneous items here. Alright. Of course, here's our nice main room. Let's see what's in here. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I love it. The freaking towels, too. Those always make things better right there. Yeah. here. What's in here? This is like the utility room. Ada, get out of my way. Thank you. No. My god, there's a lot of junk laying all over this place. You could call him Shane. Pass some tea. Yes. Right. Alright. Okay. Another little locker room area. Definitely a nice little area you can hang out with your buddies. Look at this. Yeah! Now, is there a way to get into the water, or...? What's this? No, I can't turn that. Well, I guess it is supposed to be a steam room, so I'm assuming there's steam in here. Can't really see it, you know. What's this? Fuse box. Okay. Check everything. Don't think I missed anything, did I? There's a watermelon in there. Freaking amazing. Yeah, I think I got everything. Alright, well, it's kind of hard to hate on these because they're pretty much just additional living spaces to be in. Definitely could hang out here. It'd be freaking awesome if you could play pool with your followers. That'd be amazing. Yes. So, alright, guys, that's our sanctuary home here. Alright. So now we're gonna go check out these lifts. So I believe it was at Graygarden and Finch Farm. Oh boy, I love loading screens. I love staring at a black screen forever. Yes. This game has such a long loading times. Me and my bro playing GTA, I don't know which is worse. There we go. Alright, so here we go. Ah, here we go. So this is the outside here, so. Show you here. So it's just outside sanctuary. So here's your little steam here. And you can go hang out with Jangles. Yes. Alright. Alright, pretty cool. Alright. So now let's head to Finch Farm. I might have to look it up because I don't remember where it is. darn it. Oh, you piece of crap. So that was the PIP-Pad there, as you've seen. Alright. Here's Graygarden. Let's head there first. So I believe there's 19 locations that were opened up that were originally boarded and conquered. So we'll just head there. Then we'll just head at other places, probably downtown Boston somewhere. Okay, let's freaking do it. Alright. So there's supposed to be, oh, here it is. Take a look, here's our lift. Alright, so we can head all the way up to the overpass. Here we go. Alright. So we're at the top, baby. Yeah. Yeah. Now I wonder if we can make a settlement up here, or what? Or add on, or what? Let's see here. I guess I can. You can, yeah. Huh. Alright, cool. Nice. So, can I put a chair up here? Just curious. Huh. No? Oh, wait. I don't have enough of this crap. Darn it. Can I make a simple chair? Here we go. Yes, we can. Yeah! Ha-ha! So it adds on. Nice. Alright. And I guess we can go check out Finch Farm, too. I just have to remember where it is. Duh. I think it would be quicker if I just looked up here. Hold on, let me go find it. Let's see here. Finch Farm. Finch Farm. Fallout 4. Okay, it is... It is on the east coast here. Under a factory. Over here, and it is right, like, right, this picture is kind of small, it's like up in the corner here somewhere, so here's a corner, there it is. Alright, let's go check out some lift action. Yes, we love it. We love rising up in the air. Yeah, we like getting high. Okay. Dun, dun. Yeah, let's go. Yes, here we go. And here it is, our lift. Our amazing lift. Here we go, up, up, and away. Yeah. Now we can take on some idiot super mutants from up here. Yes, here we go. Wait. You can't make a settlement from up here? Really? Well, it's more useful at Graygarden than here. Can't even do settlement making here. God darn it. I can see you! Alright. Let's go ahead to Concord, and let's start up our interior project, Beantown stuff. Alright, Concord. One of our first areas should be, like, here, right here. So there should be some buildings we can go into. I think it said 19. Of course, I think total it said 72, which is awesome. Yeah, I never got to try his sister mod out in Fallout 3 because it always locked up on me. What the heck, man? Alright. over a third of the video is loading times. My goodness. Can't be dealing with this. Come on. Come on, man. I want to play. I want to go into buildings. Alright, here we go. Let's see here. Is this a building? No! It's boarded up! What the freaking heck, man? Well, here's one. Let's head in. Let's head into the abandoned house! Let's go say hello to a hobo! Hello, sir. Oh, what are you doing, man? Why is it all, everything all white? Any disgusting secrets in here? No. What? What is this abomination? Oh, ghoulies! Wait, is that ghoulies? No, Morat! Get out of here. Oh my god. There's holes everywhere. Can you fix that? Ada, don't lock me in! Oh, still going upstairs. Yeah! That was freaking awesome! I loved walking through that place, killing two more rats. That fulfilled my fetish right there. Vodka. Looks like he was having a good time, or she was having a good time up here before she failed to the atom bomb. Alright. So we checked that place out. Let's keep moving on. How about this house? Can I go in here? And this is kind of blown up here. Oh, disgusting! Horrifying! What an abomination those rad roaches are. They stink terribly. They stink so bad, there will be our named our head of state. Oh, come on. These are like all blocked off. Oh my god. Choppy! Choppiness! Once again. Come on, man. Where are these freaking buildings at? They're still blocked off. Look at this. Blocked off. Blocked off. Blocked off. Blocked off. Blocked off. What the frick? Still blocked off. Yo. What is this? I'm still finding blocked off buildings. How'd this building? No! Jesus, man. It's hard to freaking tell what's part of the game and what's not. Is this part of the DLC here? Or what is it? I don't remember. It's freaking been a while since I've been here. Yeah, I have like no idea. Get out of here. Can I go in? Here we go. Maybe these are part of it. I don't know. Now all I'm really seeing is locked, boarded up buildings. So hard to tell if these work when you don't have any comparison. Unless you, like, explored Concord before at hand. This freaking choppiness is giving me a headache. Yeah, I'm starting to assume maybe part of the DLC is, just these open houses here. Yeah, that's what I'm assuming, is these whole open houses. Yeah, there's only one abandoned house. So, alright, well, I'm guessing these are red. Alright, well, let's see here. Let's head to one of the other locations. Let's see. Beaver Creek, Cambridge. I'm gonna head to Cambridge and take a look. No. Let's see, Cambridge would be like right here. Cambridge Institute. I guess we can head to the police station. Alright, let's head there. So I'm still in the process of trying to figure out some new stuff to do because the online, just doing online gameplay is starting to get a little bit stale at this point. So I need to figure something else out. Oh, hello. Hello, sir. Oh my god, the audio's all screwed up and everything. Oh my god. Boom. Oh, yes. Jerk off. Can't even see him. Die. Oh, my God. Who is... Oh, you jerk off. Get out of here. There we go. Jerkos. Alright, let's move. Let's see what we can find here. Goals. Get out of my face. Alright, so we got some more locked stuff. Well, here's an open building. Yes. I'll just open up to the bathroom. Ooh. I wanna see here real quick. I wanna see if they're just open or they're actual buildings you go into, like that abandoned house. Opens up many of the boarded building for you to explore. Four new interior totals. Doesn't say. Help. Now my brother's calling. Hold on, guys. Darn it. Hello? Hey. Checking out the mods in Fallout 4. Yeah. It could be a mixture, really. Yeah. Yeah.
Sweet.
Yeah. Yes, some of those can be kind of pretty funny if you knock someone off the track or something. Yeah. Yeah. House. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, you throw it, yeah, throw it in that, yeah. Yeah, it's kind of like me with Siren in Final Fantasy VIII. I want to replay 70 hours to just get her. Yeah. Pretty much. Yeah. Not casting them instantly or anything. Yeah. Yeah, at least in Final Fantasy VIII, I don't have to worry about casting the long summons anymore, really. Yeah. Well, all three characters, I think, are level 100 now. I was just playing Fallout.